Hello guys, today's video on how to make any trade private on your server account on Discord.
Easy and quick. First, click here, and here you'll find this trade icon. Click like this, and here you will find a private trade. Just click on it like this, and it should be turned on. And that's how to make any trade private. Easy and quick, and that's it for today. And that's it for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe. I hope this video is helpful for you, and thanks for watching until the end, and see you in the next video.